How to reload the string line on a Milwaukee string trimmer. Make sure this hole here on the side is lined up with the red dot on the top of the head here. So we've got the red line here, and the hole. Take your string line and thread it through. And you'll see it'll come out the other side, like this. Now pull this through until you have half the string line on the left-hand side and half the string line on the right-hand side. Hold the base of the head still and turn this clockwise. You see the string line is starting to turn in. You turn this until you have enough string left to start weeding. That's how you reload the string on a Milwaukee weedier.